So because it's Friday. Yeah, my days are all wacky, 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 but they're cooking burgers on the grill tonight, so when we go over to pick up Remy, my baby is named Remy, we'll eat dinner over there so we don't have to worry about cooking. And I told her I would cook a night for them as well whenever they want it, because she has been cooking for us, buying us food, watching the baby, like going with me to appointments. I was like, ma'am, I will cook you dinner whenever y'all want. We'll bring you food. I've been trying my best to do as much as I can for them as well, just to show my appreciation. Like when I'm over there, I try to clean up our dishes and stuff. She needed a ride to an appointment, and I offered right away. I was like, I will take you. Let's go. I made her smoothie bags, prepped her some smoothie bags, because she has a lot of inflammation going on in her body. So I made her these inflammation smoothie bags. I try to do like whatever I can to show that appreciation back to them, so I don't want them to feel like we're just taking and we're not trying to reciprocate. Like goes for his mom's house. His mom has some things because she kept a lot of the baby stuff for her sons. Like, she has this old, like, chair. Not a chair. I don't know what to call it. Like a lounger for babies. And it vibrates. And she kept that from when Jake was a baby. And so now every time Remy goes over there, he loves laying in that vibrating lounger. Because one thing about him, he loves vibration. Vibration just put him to sleep. He loves it. So she had that, and she also had their old pack and play. Pack and play is just like a portable, basically like a portable crib in a way. I have one actually right here. It's a pack and play, so you can take that down and bring it with you. But she has that, so he has a place to sleep. I'm about to wipe my nose, bestie. I'm sorry. My nose is runny. And I'm not editing this video. My days of editing, y'all, are probably gone for now. Just because I don't have time to try to spend hours editing videos. So they're going to be all natural, no cuts, no cuts, no cuts. But yeah, so she has the lounger, she has the pack and play, and she has some, oh my gosh, toys and things. But she's also been ordering things for him to have there. She already fires. I have these ones I really like by the brand NUK. Nuke. I think it's pronounced Nuke. In the sea.